Believe alcohol is a factor in a crash that sent a pickup truck careening into the side of a building. Green Township police say a 16-year-old driver ran through the intersection of Sylved Lane and Muddy Creek around midnight. He then lost control and hit a pole, knocking out power to the area. The truck then put a hole in the wall of the nearby Parkway Cleaners. Rescuers took the teen driver to the hospital with minor injuries. Police say charges are pending.